Samuel Peter Tarry, born 27 August 1982, is a British politician who has been the Member of Parliament, MP, for Ilford South since 2019. On 11 October 2022 he was deselected by the Ilford South constituency Labour Party as its candidate for the next election. He remains a member of the Labour Party.